मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट बोस कटक। सो स्टूडेंट टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इकोनॉमिक ऑर्डर क्वांटिटी। इट इज अ सब टॉपिक ऑफ योर इंडस्ट्रियल क्वालिटी कंट्रोल सब्जेक्ट। एंड व्हाट इज इकोनॉमिक ऑर्डर क्वांटिटी, व्हाट आर द यूजेस, व्हाई वी विल यूज दिस इकोनॉमिक ऑर्डर क्वांटिटी और व्हेन इट इज यूज। इकोनॉमिक ऑर्डर क्वांटिटी इज प्ले ए वाइटल रोल इन your industry or company। economic order quantity, what is economic EOQ, that is economic means optimal, that is economic means economic is used in your company or in your money or in other cases। इकोनॉमिक मीन्स ऑप्टिमल, ऑप्टिमल क्वांटिटी और ऑप्टिमल कॉस्ट बाय यूजिंग लिमिटेड रिसोर्सेज व्हेन वी बाय विच वी कैन यूज आवर और फुलफिल आवर गोल, दैट इज नोन एज इकोनॉमिक। इकोनॉमिक मीन्स ऑप्टिमल। ओ मीन्स ऑर्डर, ऑर्डर मीन्स हाउ मच वी मस्ट ऑर्डर सो दैट इट विल बी इकोनॉमिकली वेबल और इकोनॉमिकली फिजिबल फॉर द कंपनी। देन योर क्यू मीन्स क्वांटिटी, क्वांटिटी मीन्स नंबर ऑफ आइटम्स आइटम्स और कॉम्पोनेंट्स quantity means number of quantity which we must order at a particular time, at a single time, so that it will be economically feasible for the company। so what is the importance of EOQ? EOQ a decision that must be taken at a single time, that how much we must order so that a decision must we have taken at a single time which amount of we must order so that it plays a significant role in our inventory management। what is inventory means stock or stock of some items that is stored in our warehouse for further uses or for sales of the of that product। then the decision must be taken mainly in what happens in company, the cost is the main factor that affects the company। so how much amount we must order and how when we will order so that it will be economically feasible for the company। so when we order and how much we must order that cost, the cost arise or the cost incurred for that order so that the cost neither be too high neither be nor small। so then there are in economic EOQ or economic order quantity there are two costs associated with EOQ। one is your ordering cost, next second one is your carrying cost। what is ordering cost? Ordering cost is these are the cost associated with while placing a new order, means when we are placing a new order the cost which are associated with it, with this with placing a new order, that is known as ordering cost। like your ordering cost means your like transportation cost, means while placing your order you have to pay for transportation, the manpower required for the transportation, and your telephonic cost, then your inspection of that receipt product and the documentation required for that order or for that item, these are the cost associated with your ordering cost। then comes to your carrying cost। what is carrying cost? Once we place the order, means I have 100 units of order, 100 units I have to place, then after placing or receiving that order I have to store that 100 units in a warehouse or in a storage or in stock। so for storing or for that storage of that items or units, we have to pay for that. We have, that means it requires cost for that items for storing. So carrying cost means, what are the carrying cost? Carrying cost like your insurance of that items or the raw materials, then your security of that items or spoilage, if they are in shrinkage or spoilage of that items, the cost also associated with that. Rent of that warehouses, these are the cost of carrying cost. Then second point, then carrying cost is directly proportional to for the time for which period we have to store that items. Like if I have 100 units of items and I have to keep that item for 12 months or for the throughout the year. So for single unit, the cost required for that carrying for monthly, let it be rupees 100. For monthly carrying cost of that unit will be is 100 rupees. Then if I have to store that item for 12 months, for 1 year, then the annual or the then the annual carrying cost will be 12 into per unit cost. Carrying cost is 100, then 1200. Carrying cost will be 1200. Then your ordering cost. What is ordering cost? Ordering cost is directly proportional to your number of order you placing throughout the year. Like if I have monthly I have to place a order that require 100 rupees, then if I have to place 12 times in a month, then 12 times in a year, then the ordering cost will be 12 into monthly cost ordering is, that is 100, that is 1200. So this from these two costs are inversely proportional to each other. So let we will explain in a graph. This is your y-axis, this is your x-axis. In your x-axis, we will take order, quantity. In your y-axis, we will take annual cost. As I had said that there are two costs associated with this, that is, one is ordering cost and another is called carrying cost. So these are the, this x-axis shows about the ordering order quantity, and y-axis shows about the shows the annual cost. So what is ordering cost? Ordering cost will be like, this line is your ordering cost. Why this is slope downward? Because this is increasing number of orders. If I am placing 5 orders per a month, then this require the same amount. If I am placing 10 orders, 10 units for that for a single time, then this also requires same ordering cost. If the number of quantity will be increasing, then the ordering cost will be decreasing. Then comes to your carrying cost. This is your carrying cost. As I said that carrying cost is directly proportional to your number of quantity for the time for which we have to carry for that throughout the year. So this is directly proportional to your number of quantity for which we have to carry for the throughout the year. This is your carrying cost. So by combining these two costs, we can draw the total cost. Total cost is depend upon this carrying cost and ordering cost. By adding these two costs, we can calculate the total cost required for that company. So by combining these two, we can draw like this graph. This is the total cost. So we can see that the ordering cost and the carrying cost line intersect at this point. So this is the point at which your carrying cost and ordering cost are equal. That is, the cost required for ordering and the cost required for carrying are equal to each other. So if these two costs are equal to each other, then these two are equal to each other, then there is no loss of that company. So this is the point, this is known as your EOQ point, and this point is your, let it be add as A. A be the point, A is the point where EOQ means it is economically viable quantity, and A dash point is your economic order quantity point, and your A point is your total cost, that is minimum for our placing our order, carrying of that items. So EOQ is nothing but then EOQ is the optimum quantity that must be purchased at a single time, so that the cost is economically feasible for that company. By which the total cost of carrying or holding cost are the same. You can say carrying or you can say holding cost. These are equal. So carrying cost and ordering cost, these are total cost. So by using this economic order quantity model, we can calculate the optimum quantity that must be purchased at a single time, so that we can minimize the total annual cost. Total annual cost means what? Total annual cost that include your carrying cost or holding cost and your ordering cost.